So, go back to chat room. I should continue the lesson about the nutrition. In this, I can discuss it today. The class is an activity on the presence of starch. Previous class, we were discussing about the photosynthesis. So, only the photosynthesis is the special type of light sources that is carried by the plants. What I am discussing in the previous class? Ah, that's right. The word needle. It can be discussed. The plants can take the carbon dioxide, water, in presence of sunlight, and green color pigment called as chlorophyll. They can be prepared carbohydrates, water, and oxygen. Means the plant can produce these carbohydrates during the photosynthesis. This is a special type of light process that is carried by the plants. So the plants called as an autotrophs. Already we have discussed in the previous classes. All these are the heterotrophs. So you can be used the food materials. All the heterotrophs can be depending upon these are the autotrophs. Means animals, human beings, all we are directly or indirectly depending upon the plant products. So, today's the activity one, the carbohydrates, the simple molecule, it is a carbohydrate, that is a glucose. The glucose can be converted into a starch. Now, the starch is coming from the cellulose, already we are discussing the previous class. So, the starch is prepared during the photosynthesis by the plant, or not we are checked means do this activity. Okay, what is this activity? Take a leaf. And put it the leaf inside this. You see, this is an activity. What are the requirement here? It is called as an tripod stand. This is called as a tripod stand. This is called as a Bunsen burner. Means it can be supply the flame. This is called as a Bunsen burner. This stand is called as a tripod stand. In the tripod stand, you have to put a beaker. In this, the beaker, the water is boiling. Means this is called as a beaker. This is the water is boiling. So it is called as a boiling water. Along with the boiling water, you add the methylated spirit. It is taken, the methylated spirit is taken into the boiling cube. Along with you add an asbestos girders. It is a small marble-like stone. You have to add inside the methylated spirit. That is in the boiling cube. Why? Because on the boiling, the bumpings is coming. This bumping, sir, it will be reduced by adding the asbestos girders. That is the use of an asbestos. Okay, so what is an arrangement here? Take a boiling tube. Inside the boiling tube, we had a methylated spirit. You take a methylated spirit. And inside the boiling tube, you have to put a green color leaf. And all this is the arrangement you have to put in the boiling water. When the flame is supplied, the water is boiling. Along with the boiling tube inside the methylated spirit is also boiling. After a few seconds, you have to remove this boiling tube from outside and take out the leaf. Now the leaf is not look like a green color. It comes into a white color. Okay, now this white color leaf, it can be taken into an, this is called as a petri dish. This plate is called as a petri dish. It is look like a the transparent plate, like a transparent bowl like structure. It is called the petri dish. In this petri dish, you have to take this leaf and put it on the petri dish and add 2 drops of an iodine solution. Okay, now you have to add this 2 drops of iodine solution to this leaf. The leaf is converted into an blue or black in color. It can be identified, the starch is present inside the leaf. Means where the starch is present inside the leaf, means the plant can carry the process called photosynthesis. By the photosynthesis, the plant can prepare the starch. So, by this activity, you have to confirm that during the photosynthesis, the plant can prepare the starch material. Okay, it is a simple experiment about the presence of starch or not. It is clear, student? Okay, next one, continue. The other factors is required during the photosynthesis. photosynthesis. During photosynthesis. Now see, in this equation, who can be proposed this equation? The simple equation is proposed by the Van Mielis in the year 1935. Okay, later, who is the scientist can propose? Okay, that's right. This is a complete the balanced equation. In this the equation, you see, what are the simple essential materials required during the photosynthesis means? One is a carbon dioxide, second one is a water, and third one is a chlorophyll, and fourth one is a sunlight. All these are the facts, materials essential for photosynthesis. Now we have discussed one by one. Okay, the past 300 years ago, they can be proposed the photosynthesis alive process, they can be produced the food by the autotrophs. Later, the so many factors were essential, to carry the photosynthesis by preparing the food materials by the plants. What are the factors essential during the photosynthesis? Now, we are required, first one, the essential factor is water. Where you add the water to the plant, you have to pour the water on the soil. So, on the soil, the water is absorbed by the plant roots, and the roots can be supply the water from the stem and to the leaf and to the throughout the plant body. You know very well, you have to learn that. But in this water, the scientist called as the Von Helmont. During this experiment, already had to learn in the 7th class, the science general textbook about this experiment of Von Helmont. The water is essential or the requirement, essential requirement of the plant during the photosynthesis. By this taking of water, the plant, the body will be grown up and the plant, the mass will be increased by taking the water. Already we are learned in the 7th class. Okay, so the water is also the one of the important essential factor during the photosynthesis of the plant. The plant requires the water to increase its growth, to increase its mass and to grow up. So the water is an essential factor. Okay, thank you. I should continue. What are another essential factors is required during the photosynthesis. Okay, I should continue tomorrow's class.